this. All right, we're going to run X Cup Series race here at Atlanta Motor Speedway. Playing online with my buddy G-Easy. This is the first time I've ever done an online one, so this is new for all of us.
To the green.
Maybe there ain't no other buddy.
Almost ready.
Oh yeah, there is. We're just starting out front.
Outside.
Here, I'll let you go. You go ahead and go.
Got a car high now. Car outside. Hold your line.
I got my gameplay so loud I can't even hear you talk. That got airy.
All right, you're clear.
Oh shit. I just downshifted in the middle of the fucking straightaway. Lost a lot of fucking momentum. Hopefully I didn't chip a lobe in a cam. Yeah, I can't even hear you, brother. I hear you talking, I just can't make it out because of my headphones. I got the fucking gameplay so loud that I can't hear shit. What place you in? Take this one head side off, see if I can hear you now. What place you in? Oh, Jesus, you fell way back.
Keep it up. That was your best lap ever. Got one inside.
Yeah. Like, I don't have... I think I turned the damage off where it doesn't have any effect on the car.
Careful. Still there. All right. Clear low.
Like, there are caution flags and stuff, so it's like somebody does something out there.
All right. You're clear.
Just a second.
Still there. All right, you're clear. All clear.
Just getting ready to go work on it.
Still there.
Later.
You got room. You're clear.
You got a man in the tires. Let's see. It said we have enough to make it on fuel. So, yeah, we should be alright. But, like, I've already wore the tires down to 100%. If you hit your... You're on an Xbox controller, I believe. Whatever on your controls is your far right-hand side. For me, it's O. It should pull up. actual looking like a diagram of a car. Just keep an eye on your right front. It's the only one you need to really concern yourself with. Yeah, the right front's going to wear out quicker than the rest. So I'm at 76% now. 9 laps in. So we got 4 loads. So that's 25 on the Amex tire. We're down to 20%. Tire wore the fuck out. Somebody just hit it. Nice. You can have Kevin. Nope. 43. Start lapping guard here in a second. I got my buddy Cody on here. That's what I'm talking about. Let's come back, son. If we get down to like 10 to go, I'll call it a caution if I can really stack everything back up. I'm just gonna wreck somebody.
Still there. Alright, you're clear.
I just started lapping. Right now.
Hold your line, got one outside. All clear.
17, 18.
Careful, still there. Got a car high now. Clear all around.
You didn't pick it. when you joined into my lobby, it should have asked you what car you wanted to drive. You're getting ready to
car from the outside, outside.
Scroll through and get to your custom car. I didn't pick mine either. So don't feel bad. Thank you ever for doing the stream. Hopefully you enjoy what we're doing here. It's me and my buddy playing some online racing here.
All clear. Careful, still there. All right, you're clear. All clear. Outside, outside.
Okay.
All clear.
First you shake, and then you bait. Checkmate.
All right, clear outside.
Just passed 27.
Still there.
see. Oh, shit, is that you that did for Eddie?
All right, you're clear.
Oh, shit, that didn't bring out a caution.
All clear. Are they on your outside? All right, you're clear.
Hell, I tried wreck. I wrecked somebody and it didn't bring out a caution. I was trying to, or I saw you, so I tried to spin somebody else out before I got to you. Try to cause a caution, and it didn't work. I can't believe a caution didn't come out for you.
Still there. Bottom three.
Oh,
use it if you need it.
I just lapped 19th.
Yellow down,
there, I
caused
one. Either way, I'm pitting and taking some tires. I'll bring it down. What's up? You did? Yeah, you should have.
Alright, you're coming
so
to the green. Almost ready. Green's out. Outside, outside.
Driving 19.
Clear high, bud.
I'm the last car. You're the last car, one lap down.
All right, you're clear.
Let me know
still
once
there.
You get up to.
All clear.
It's gonna be the third car, one lap down.
Still there. You're all clear up top. Still there.
It's got two cars in front of
me. All right, clear low. Still there. Still there. Car there on the inside. Hang tight there, driver. You're all clear up top. Bottom's clear.
I can't believe that didn't cause a crash. Wasn't on purpose. Oh, shit!
All clear. Car outside.
That caused a crash. Don't hit this time. You shouldn't leapfrog. You shouldn't leapfrog a few, or at least one. You'll leapfrog.
All right, you're coming to the green. Almost ready. Car outside. Hold your line. Clear high. Clear high.
Yeah, tires. Tell you you're getting a free pass with tires on.
Hold your line. Stay high.
Well, you gotta get that free pass.
Still there. All clear. Careful. Still there. All right. You're clear.
Probably not the 20th position anymore. It's probably like the 22nd position. If you've had two cars, then you're not going to be able to get a car to that one. Glad to know.
go.
Alright, now once you get up to the next cars, if you see that they're, once you pass them, if you see that you're not gaining positions anymore, then you're at the highest car or lap down. Let's see if you're there. Yeah. Make sure that, you know, when you catch up to them, go ahead and pass them. They are in the position ahead, even if they're on the lead lap and you're a lap down, you're not going to gain the position by passing. The best way to wreck somebody is to go around them on the top side and then cut across their nose as soon as you get almost clear of them. Just cut across their nose and spin them. That's the best way to go if you're not hurt yourself.
Yellow's out,
backer
down.
Alright, see how many cars are on. 22 cars, so yeah, you would have been the last car on the lead lap of the time. You are fourth now. What do I do? 5 laps remaining, there's only going to be 3 to go by the time we take the green, so I can't pit for tires, I'm just going to go with it. 3 lap, gonna be 3 laps to go.
Coming to the green. Be ready here. Green flag, green flag. Car outside. 2 to go.
2 to go.
Alright, you're clear. Inside. All clear.
Yes, you are not getting around. Ain't no goddamn way. Just keep your ass backwards. Yeah, for sure. You want to do the same tracks since you've gotten the hang of this track? Or?
White flag is in the air. Go get the checker flag. It's yours.
You were the first car 1 lap down. Good recovery, my guy. Good recovery. What you can do with what you could. Yeah, we'll do it. We'll do it again. We'll see if I can switch my car, though. Set. Hey, that's all that matters. I'm not a Kyle Busch fan by any stretch of the imagination. can't freaking stand him. What's that? Oh, yeah. I gotcha. Right, I feel you. Being a bitch. I've been being a bitch. Yeah. 14 points? What the hell is the points for? I'm gonna back out. Back out. I'm gonna change it to where nobody else can join our shit. Yeah, just back out of the whole deal. There was somebody else that jumped into our lobby, and I don't want them. Fuck them. I'll put the. I'll change the. I changed the yellow flags to where they'll come out more often. All right. All right. I'm gonna tell you to join it quickly. You go ahead. Try it. Try to see if you can find it. I bet. Now, when we launch here, it should give us the option. I guess it didn't give us the option to change cars. Do you want to change your car?
Yeah, I want to change my car.
All right, back out of the whole deal again. How do you do it? Back out of that. When you're at your main screen where it says daily race leaderboard, are you at that one?
Yes.
All right.
Yes.
For me, it's my Y button to change your vehicle. You see the button that says change your vehicle?
Yeah.
And then go to your Cup Series, and then go to your, and then search for your car. Shit, mine's on it. No, there it is. There's mine.
And oh, Jesus.
Should be all the way to the left. You have to scroll quite a ways. I had to. Just got to scroll until you get to the custom one.
There we go. I got it now.
All right. I'll create the lobby again.
All
right. It's nice that it don't take shit to actually create these lobbies. No, just tell me. Yeah, that's fine. I won't start nothing yet. I won't even start the lobby until you're ready.
All right, give me 2 seconds, bro.
You're good, bro.